morning, all of you. Okay, I'm going to start with the pistil. The pistil is, it is the gynoecium, it is the female reproductive organ, reproductive part of the flower. Gynoecium may be monocarpellary, having single pistil, and more than one, multicarpellary, more than one pistil, that is multicarpellary. Multicarpellary gynoecium is two types, two forms, apocarpus, syncarpus. Apocarpus means the multicarpellary apocarpus gynoecium or fin. Okay, carpels are fin, that is apocarpus, anona, mycelia, and the modern carpels are fusel, that is syncarpus gynoecium, that is best example tomato and the lura, so many best examples are there. And also, like the pistil is monocarpellary and evolved and closed carpel of angiosperms. And also, the pistil has three parts: ovary, pistil, ovary, style, stigma. And the ovary stigma is a service-sized landing platform for pollen grains. And also for germination. And style is helps pollen tube to pass through into ovary to enter into ovules, and style is absent in the gynoecium of the lower sloping. Okay, the lower sloping and ovary, it is basal bulging part of the pistil or gynoecium with ovarian cavity. This is ovarian cavity. Ovarian cavity. And also, ovules are arranged on placenta. The definite type of the placentation. Definite type of placentation. Ovule is the megasporangium. The number of ovules are arranged in ovary, and the presence of ovules in the ovary and variable. The ovary has single ovule, big and rice. And ovary, many have several ovules. Many have several ovules. Pepa, papaya, and watermelon, and orchids. And the structure of ovule, the megasporangium. The stalk of ovule is called funicle. This is funicle. Okay? And also funicle, one end attached to the placenta, and another end is attached with the hilum. Okay, the hilum is region where the body of ovule uses funicle, and each ovule has one or two protective envelopes called integuments, and integuments surrounds the ovule except micropyla. Okay, integuments surrounds ovule except micropyla. Okay, and also the tip of the ovule has a small opening called micropyle. Chalaja is opposite part of the opposite to the ovary. The chalaja is opposite to the micropyle. Okay, next, chalaja is basal part of ovule. Okay, next, the ovules are three types: orthotropous and anatropous and camporotropous. Thank you.